Good morning, guys. Today is Wednesday, 16th of December. We are drawing closer to the end of the year 2020 and looking forward to 2021. Hopefully, it will be a better year. And of course, yesterday the budget is yesterday was passed. Okay, so we will have enough money for next year. All right, today I want to talk about how to be happy. 3 points, right? Remember, my video, I will always give 3 cents of thoughts. Not 2 cents, now I increase to 3 cents. Alright, now how to be happy? Whether you are rich, whether you are poor, whether you are good looking, or whether you are not so good looking like me, okay? It is how to be happy, it is how you act, and how you react. So how you act and how you react to different kind of situation. Okay, so how to be happy, right? Okay, don't go anywhere. Check out my advertisement and don't skip, all right? Okay, I'm back. Point number one. What is that, huh? Point number one. Okay, point number one. Goal. Alright, goal. Now, every day when I wake up, I have this goal of mine. Okay, my goal is to be a YouTuber. Not to say any YouTuber, but a recognized YouTuber. Of course, at my age now, so old, I have this goal not only to prove to myself but to prove to you guys, all my audience, that anyone, I repeat, anyone can be a recognized YouTuber. When I mention recognized, meaning that YouTube, the company itself, recognize you as a partner, alright? Then they will invite you to join them in what they call partner program. So I have not achieved that yet, and it is my goal to reach that. With your help, of course. Without you guys, I can never do it. Okay, but anyway, the goal itself of producing a video a day, it is already making me happy. Because every day when I wake up, I have a goal. I know what I'm supposed to do before I can eat my breakfast. Although some days are daunting, what the task lies ahead, I still have to fulfill my goal. Okay, it gives me satisfaction and it makes me happy. So now whatever I say it from my heart. Okay, I don't need any script. Okay, as you can see, there's no script. Okay, around me, no script, nothing. Okay, this is my hand. Okay, you can see. So I just talk from my heart. Alright, now because I can talk, it's because I'm doing it. I'm already embracing it. Okay, it is already in my system. So I know what I'm talking. How to make you happy, how to make me happy. Alright, so you must have a goal. Okay, now a goal can be anything. You don't necessarily have to be a YouTuber like me. Okay, it is just by accident that I get myself, I've gotten myself into making videos. At first, like I mentioned, I started, okay, just to make videos for my learners, okay, and to for them to watch my fish. That's my hobby, okay, my fighting fish. So as time progresses, so I'm already getting used to it. Okay, now I'm already making, I think this is my 69th video. Okay, so it is already part of my system. So in anything, there's a system. As long as it makes you happy, stick by it. Okay, as they say, don't rock the boat. Go by it, makes you happy, just do it. regardless of the storm, okay, and the hurricanes and the tornadoes that lie ahead. Doesn't matter. If you feel happy of doing something, okay, do it. But you must have a goal. Okay, first of all, have a goal. All right? Hold on. We're gonna check out my second point. Okay, my second point, I've been giving a lot of thought to it, okay? I think it's very, very imperative that you practice this second point, okay? Which is, be kind. Be kind to others, all right? Now, at times, you may be very, unhappy with the other person, okay? At times, you may be very upset, okay? Over things, I do not know. There are plenty of things to get upset with, okay? But if you have a kind heart, learn to accept others. Learn to accept others. No one is perfect. I am not perfect. Nobody is perfect. Nobody is perfect. So, if you are not perfect yourself, okay, why do you have to get upset with another person? Right? Think about it. Correct or not? You yourself, you know yourself, you are not perfect. Right? You are not perfect. Okay? Then, why do you get upset with another person? You should learn to accept their fault, their idiosyncrasies, their particular ways, ways of thinking. You cannot expect them to think like you, right? Do like you, sound like you, everything like you, Might as well you clone yourself to be you. Okay? A human is not a robot. Right? So we should be kind. Be kind, be gentle. Right? Help one another. If the person is in a difficult situation, be kind towards the other person. Don't get upset, don't get angry. No point. Alright? So, no more commercial break lah. Let's jump to my third point. What's my third point? What's my third point? Goal, kind, positive. There are many ways like I said, it's all in my mind. Many ways. Okay, so let's talk about positive. Okay? Now you have to be positive. You have to think positive. I know it's not easy. Especially during this time, it's not easy to be positive. Yet if you have this habit, I would say habit, of thinking the positive rather than being negative, right? You will be happy in any difficult situation. Try to be positive. A simple example, okay? Let's say yesterday, but it happened yesterday. I was at McDonald's, then the rain started to pour, and then I said, oh dear, I'm stuck here. Right? But then the positive thinking is that the rain will stop, right? The rain will stop. So it's okay lah. I just accept it. Accept the situation. Okay, I could not go out. So just relax lah, chill. Chill at McDonald's, watch some videos, watch YouTube, watch other people's videos, try to get ideas how to make my videos better, as you can see, alright? Now, this is a secret, as you can see, my video is filmed in such a way. My best friend, my good friend told me, why don't you make more, more cinematic, more blockbuster movies, spend some money, in other words, he's trying to tell me, spend some money, put your video in a high class, high tech, visual movies, that will excite people to watch. But then again, my point is this, Okay? My point is this. Besides the first point, making me happy. Second, be myself, do my style, my own style of making this video. But the third point is this. A lot of people, you guys don't realize why I'm making it so easy. Because I want to encourage you guys, all of you. Earlier I mentioned that irregardless of age, all right? Because I have watched a video, I think in Malaysia, a small girl, okay? She was, cannot say past tense. She is still successful, okay? Because people are watching her video due to her talent of singing, okay? Now, I don't have such talent. If I sing, then it will rain. Then I'll be stuck, I cannot go out. So my point is this, I make this simple video, it's just to show you guys, if I make it lah, okay, with you guys help, with your help, okay, with you guys helping me, hopefully I make it, okay, I will get a sense of achievement lah, but I don't want to shock sendiri, like myself now, talking, like I shock sendiri, no. I want to prove a point to you guys that everyone is able to be a YouTuber. As simple as that. You get my point? You don't have to spend money making expensive videos. Of course, eventually I will. Okay? I promise myself, once I'm recognized by YouTube, okay, to be in their program, okay, I will make better videos. Because I have proven that everyone, irregardless of age, irregardless of whether you are rich, you are poor, okay? Of course, you need to have one handphone. One handphone just to take your own video. And then, of course, you need to have Wi-Fi. You don't have Wi-Fi like me, just go to McDonald's. So go to McDonald's and upload to YouTube. So everyone can do it. Only if you want to. Like I mentioned yesterday in Bahasa Melayu, whether you want or you don't want. Alright? Now I cannot think of that idiom. Whenever there's a will, there's a way. In Malay also they have all these idioms. They call it peribahasa or something lah, perumpamaan or whatever. So anyway, my time is up. Okay? My time is up. I'm now going for my nasi lemak. My nasi lemak. Okay, later on I will have my nasi kandar. Oh, I love doing this. Okay, especially now during the school holidays. Okay, enough talking. Okay, have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.